you sit down before the season to give you up those scholarships that you're able to award to walk-ons? How much of a no-brainer was it for Alex after all he did a year ago?
Well, when he made that 57-yarder against Colorado, I think it became pretty clear to me. He bailed my butt out. I tried everything I could to lose that football game, and he bailed me out. So he earned it right there in my mind. No, but he's done so much. I mean, what more can you ask of a guy? I mean, if anybody's earned it, he has.
Ball right on the end. The snap is down. The kick is up. The kick is get on there. Its way, and the kick is good. Oh! He bangs it in there.
Alex Henery has been just dynamite for you all year long. You were able to get him. I know you'd like to have touchdowns on those drives, but what a safety net to know you got that kid behind you to kick him.
Yeah, you know, he just keeps doing it. And, you know, he's got ice water in his veins. And, you know, he was a difference in the end. I mean, it was a difference. You know, he made some. You know, we blocked one of their field goals, which was big, but then they got to kick the field goal at the end there. So every
28-yard drive for Alex Henery here. Snap down. The kick is on its way, and the kick is good. And Nebraska, for the first time in a Skater Bowl, 22-yard attempt for Alex Henery from the near hash. Snap down, the kick is up, and the kick is good. And Nebraska does extend their lead.
I can't tell you. I mean, he's invaluable. I mean, he just seems like I always say he has ice water in his veins. You know, he just walks out there and does his job, and his demeanor never changes. You know, and obviously you add the punting to what he's been able to do as a place kicker, and he's been pretty exceptional. I mean, I wouldn't trade him for anybody in the country. I mean, he does a great job.
Formerly the defensive coordinator in Nebraska. Left and then came back. Replaced Bill Callahan. One of the great defensive minds in football. High snap. Rookie-style punt and a boomer by Henry. Look at this one. It lands near the 10 and goes into the end zone. 76-yard punt. Take that, Beamer ball.
You get me flustered with Warby. He just seems like a guy that never shows any kind of emotion.
No. No, it kind of freaks me out sometimes.
What was your reaction on that kick, that the punt looked like it might have been blocked and he ran and the rugby kicked it to the other end of the field?
I'll be honest with you, I was, first I was in shock because I didn't know what the heck he was doing. You know, from my angle, I couldn't see that the snap pulled him to the side. And I was like, what is he doing? And I wasn't sure I'll be honest with you, when I first looked up, I thought he was running the football and I was like, good God, what's going on? And then he hit a mortar shot off his foot, and I was just disappointed the ball didn't, you know, the ball stayed in. I see Alex back there, he's laughing, but I wish the ball would have stayed in. It was a phenomenal kick. But I've seen him do things like that in practice, so it really doesn't surprise me. Now the running part of it, I don't see him do that in practice, that's why I was so shocked.
Is good. Alex Alex Henery, two for two. We have an extra point. Snap down. The kick is up, and the kick is good. And Nebraska, for the first time today, pass-yard attempt. Snap is down. Henry's kick sailed toward the uprights, so the kick is good. And Nebraska back in front again on four field. Perfect on the day. The snap down. The kick is sailing toward the uprights.
Very
and the
serious.
Kick is
good. Just, like I say, he's just kind of very calm. And I know he has a tremendous amount of confidence, and I just think that's why he does so well. Oh, he's one of the guys. I don't know. Yeah, he's one of the guys. I mean, he's a pretty quiet guy, you know. He just, but I don't know. He's a pretty special guy. You know?
Then punch it in or keep ourselves in field goal range. Alex is pretty much automatic. I mean, he's a great kid and he works hard. And I mean, we put him in great situations and he'll knock him down as he did Friday. Yeah.
So, and I think our kicking game is really pretty good. You know, Alex Henery is doing a marvelous job, not just on field goals and extra points, but he's doing a great job as a punter. Very athletic guy. So, overall, a lot of positive things.
And it is good. 10-0. Nebraska gets the lead. 1 from 45 earlier. The snap of the kick is on its way, and the kick is
good. And now it's a shame. You know that I thought this was crazy. Crazy play right here. A couple poor laterals, I thought, weren't called, but maybe I saw it wrong on the field. But, you know, but you know, at the end of the day, you know, we. You know, we're able to make enough plays to win the football game, and you know, I think that's
athletic. I mean, you can see, you can't do that unless you're a tremendous athlete. I mean, he's a tremendous athlete.
Trying to mix things up with that offense a little bit.
Yeah, we needed to, you know, we had a fairly conservative game plan going in, and, you know, we wanted to see how the football game went, and you got to do it on any given night when you have to.
Pull the far hash, snap down, the kick is sailing towards the uprights, and the kick is good, and we have a 3-3 tie.
Huge having Rex back, you know, we have a lot of confidence in him. I think he's a pretty special football player.
How about this?
And, yeah, I taught him how to do that.
To punt it away. Angles to the right side. It bounces at the 10, and it's going to go out of bounds at about the 2-yard line. Alex the Great comes through again.
They did. You know, they put a lot of guys up there. They, you know, limited our running game, and we just weren't able to put anything together. And there's a nice job here by Gomes. You know, it just kind of let them back in the game. And they started, at this point, they started to get some momentum, and we weren't reacting real well. And, but to be honest with you, we weren't executing our football game.
Really. 45-yard attempt for Alex Henery. Bobble the snap. It's down. The kick is on its way. And the kick is still good by Alex Henery. And the Huskers have drawn first blood. 45-yard attempt for Alex Henery. Be his longest of the year. Snap down. The kick is on its way. It's high enough, long enough. And the kick is good. And it's 6-0 Nebraska.
Able to get it within, you know, we figure we got the best kicker in the country opportunity, and Alex takes advantage.
But as you said, you wished you could have milked another 30, 40.
And there's like 1 second. It's over. Alex went off. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over.
There's 1 second left on the game clock.
57-yard attempt for Alex Henery. Has made more field goals in one season than any other Husker kicker. The kick is sailing towards the upright, and the kick is good. Snap down, the kick is sailing on its way, and the kick is good. He knocked it in there from 50 yards out at 20-0. Huskers add to their lead.
And on top of that, what we were doing is eating up a lot of clock.
Trying to stretch Nebraska's lead to 26-0. 3-3 in the game. Snap down, a kick is on its way. The kick is good. Nebraska takes after that opening kickoff by Niles Ball. Gets it down and scoring.
Well, it was quite a finish to the home slate to the regular season that fourth quarter, and the memory of the 57-yard field goal, which, by the way, is a school record, is going to live with people for a long, long time. Your thoughts about that sequence of minutes and plays that led to that?
Well, you know, it was a crazy finish. You know, we were in field goal range, and then we took the sack that got us out of field goal range, and then we had a missed opportunity on third down to get 10. Get some of that yardage back and get us in. But we ended up at 4th and 25, and it was decision time for as to what to do. And we called timeout and talked about it. And finally, Alex kind of came up to me and looked me in the eye and said, "Coach, I got it. I've made this in pregame warm up, and I'm hitting it good." And I said, "Okay, let's go." And like he has since he's been here, he stepped up and just. He put a charge into that ball, and that was fun to watch. I mean, it was an incredible kick, big time kick for the young man.
By UNL Bookstore, go online and check out UNLBookstore.com. Wow, how about this, boys?
Amazing.
Hold your breath here on this one.
Henery on the year, 48 is long, and. Set it up here and be ready to go in a moment.
Senior T.J. O'Leary to snap it. Senior Jake West to put it down. Alex Henery to try to put the Huskers in front with a minute 50 left in the game. Ball right on the end. The snap is down. The kick is up. The kick is get on its way. And the kick is good.
He hit it well, and it doesn't surprise me. I mean, he's obviously guy's a stud.